Scooby-Doo. And all the way from Denver, California, it's Dr. Souza in EarthShaker.
Thank you.
and get your score locked in. Hunter Souza and EarthShaker, he's setting the bar here in the Great Clips 2 Wheel Skills Challenge. We did see some wheelies up and through the center obstacles. That's where he balances on the back two BKT tires. And then rides that truck forward through the center obstacles. Again, he's setting the bar here. So make sure you are scoring using judgesofzone.com. We got a few more seconds to make your voices heard here at Monster Jam and lock into those scores. We got a lot more action coming your way, but if you need a reminder, the score is on the video board right now. It's coming in a 4.575.
Thank you.
took that 12,000-pound truck on the nose, walks it forward, walks it back into a moonwalk. The second hit was a little bit of a combination. He actually goes into a tombstone wheelie where he balances the truck on the back two BKT tires, brings it forward ever so slightly, taps the center obstacle, and then goes back once again on those back two BKT tires before ultimately putting all four tires back on the track. No easy feat by Weston.
Figured out saving trouble.
Yeah. Ah!
And I'm going to see we have a new leader.
Thank you.
it up with the center obstacle and then sends it to the moon. You can see right now how our team officials are on the track because Scooby-Doo lost her tail. So we're going to remove that tail off the track.
drive.
You heard Sigma Wells, scan that QR code, slide the BJT tire up or down, and click Sigma Wells score that you feel Frank Krml and Stone Crusher deserves for that run, setting the pace here for Monster Jam Freestyle. We saw some nice moments, some great air. You did utilize all sides of that elevated center obstacle, and most importantly, he used the entirety of the track and the clock. Each of our drivers has 60 seconds to showcase these moves, and he was able to do so. We got a couple of seconds left to lock in those scores. They're coming up on the video board. A 4.86.
Thank you.
Dalton, Widner, and Jurassic Attack certainly making up for a lost time with that Monster Jam freestyle, some big air, some really cool moments. And he just ended it with Monster Jam, Dalton getting that great speed, those solid revolutions to conclude that Monster Jam a freestyle run. He utilized the obstacles to the entirety of that 60 second clock to show you what he is made of. Talk about tenacity. You know, he worked back in the blitz with his crew chief, Mason Paul, alongside Hunter Souza and EarthShaker to make sure that he was able to come back out here and throw down for all of you fans. We're going to remind you right now that current score to beat is a 6.806, held by EarthShaker. And the score for Jurassic Attack is...
Wait for it. If it's a 9, it's over 2. Yeah,
thank you. And 8.736, we have a new leader and new score to beat.
Here we go.
Those bells only need one. combos. It had variations at the very end. It had that signature monster jam, a donut. A very nice presentation by Weston Anderson in Gravedigger here at Monster Jam Freestyle. Now, Monster Jam fans, it is up to you to decide who is going home, our Monster Jam Freestyle winner, and ultimately who's going home, the overall event champion here in Macon. We're going to remind you right now that current score to beat Hell by Jurassic Attack is at 8.736. And the score for Gravedigger is...